The ReachDeck Editor helps you to create content that will reach a wider audience. Whether you're writing an email, a report, or an article for your website, the ReachDeck Editor enables you to be sure it will be understood by its intended readers. To get started, simply free type or copy and paste your content into the text box. The ReachDeck Editor will then begin to analyze the text in four areas: reading age, jargon words, long sentences, and spelling and grammar errors. Lowering the overall reading age of your content ensures that more people will be able to understand it. To do this, toggle on the word reading age feature. You can move the slider to different ages to see the reading age of different words. Words with the highest reading age will be having the greatest impact on the overall reading age of your content. So remove or replace these words to see the overall reading age come down. Jargon words are meaningless unless you belong to a particular group or profession. While it will be difficult to remove all jargon words, you should try to limit their use to an absolute minimum. Toggle on jargon words to have them identified in the text and see if there's a simpler way of getting your message across. Sentences of 21 words or more are harder to follow and more likely to be skipped through. It's best practice to aim for shorter sentences. Toggle on the long sentence feature to have sentences of 21 words or more highlighted in the text. Finally, toggle on errors to have spelling and grammar errors underlined in the text so that you can correct them. For more information on ReachDeck, please visit our website, www.texthelp.com.